police hone in on one particular episode of smash TV hit One Tree Hill. It aired March 2008. Why? The show plot was about a nanny who kidnaps a little child from the mommy. Well, the nanny on the TV show looks exactly like the nanny Top Mom describes who kidnapped Kaylee. And get this, Top Mom Googled and pulled up that episode, that TV episode, just before Kaylee goes missing.
If Casey harmed Kaylee, she didn't do it alone. I know that for sure. Casey's not that smart.
If this were about whether she was a good mother or a bad mother, she'd be convicted. This is a homicide case. There is still no eyewitness. There is still no forensic proof. There is still no confession.
She's like, I just want to go. I need to get away. I need to, I feel like I'm having a breakdown. I can't.
There's been absolutely no word on her reaction. Jose Baez wouldn't comment, and no one from the jail would comment. Baez would just make those comments saying that she was aware that the possibility was on the table and that she knew that there were forces, quote, out to get her.
And I appreciate you giving me the finger as you're putting your foot down.
Sir, come on. I'm pushing my glasses up. I don't.
No, you've done it three or four times, sir. I don't appreciate that.
And I will continue. I push my glasses slide down up on my face. I wouldn't sit here and shoot a bird. I'm sorry. I will be very careful to use my pinky so there's no question.
He's shaking his head when he asks me a question. I'm answering it, and then he cuts me off. That's exactly what the sheriff's department did to my daughter. They never let her speak. You guys are doing the same thing to me.
Out to Nikki Pierce with WDBO Radio. Nikki, police honing in on one particular episode of a TV hit, One Tree Hill. Why?
That's exactly right, Nancy. And they had been taking a look at this episode for a while. During the time in mid-March when all of those internet searches were done on Casey's computer about chloroform, how to make chloroform, the household ingredients involved in chloroform, neck breaking, missing children websites, right in the middle of all of that was a search for One Tree Hill 100th episode.
Everybody, you were seeing that episode. Nikki Pierce is talking about the 100th episode, One Tree Hill. The actress playing a nanny takes a child. Forensics on Anthony's computer showed someone searched this very episode. Take a look.
Any luck?
No, I'm really getting worried right now. Dan was here. I saw him earlier.
No luck inside. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, Haley. I should have went with him.
Malcolm Middleton, take another look around back.
Jamie, this will be fun. I'm gonna go get the hair dye, and then you're gonna
there you see the nanny, like just as Top Mom describes, long brown straight hair, washing the child's hair, dyeing it to make it look another color so the child couldn't be found. Very quickly, back out to Mark Williams, anchor and reporter, joining us in Orlando. Remember, right after little Kelly goes missing, the grandparents, I'm sure at Top Mom's urging state, they think maybe Kelly's hair had been dyed.
That, and you hit it right on the head. That was one of the theories that they had. Also, if you remember, Nancy, George Anthony told media when this thing was in its height last August that that somebody was holding Kaylee, and that obviously didn't turn out to be true whatsoever. They found her body December 11th in a wooded area.
Very quickly, Ellie Jostad, what was the description Top Mom gave of the kidnapping nanny?
Well, in her original police report, she said this nanny was 5'7", 25 years old, about 140 pounds. She was from New York. Her birthday's in September.
Like a comet blazing across the evening sky.